Alright, we're back again with more classic gameplay. So today we're gonna play Sonic the Hedgehog on the Sega Master System. I picked this up at Portland Retro Gaming Expo over the past weekend. I have never played this game on the Sega Master System. I have played it on the Game Gear, but never on the Sega Master System. So this is kind of my first playthrough of it on this system. Okay, so it's Green Hill Zone. Everything looks Green Hill Zone-ish. It's definitely chugging a bit more than the Genesis would. I would say probably like 20 frames a second. Does sound like it though. Does sound like Green Hill. So those who don't know, the Sega Master System is the same era as the regular Nintendo. It was like Sega's second console. There was one before it. It was released in Japan. This was, I believe, one of the... This was basically the direct competitor of the NES. It just didn't do well in the US. I never actually had one of these. I only had the NES growing up. I never had the Master System, and I didn't play it until much later. I actually have had this console a while, but did not get it back in the day. I have no idea what this arrow does. I'll look that one up. Whoa, that guy's tiny. I just don't want to go faster. I can barely see what's in front of me. Okay, let's see if I can make this jump. Old Sega Master System controller action. Gonna skip right past that guy. Yay! Almost got 100 rings. Yeah, I heard the difference between this version and the Sega Game Gear version of it. I did play that one a while back. The difference is that it's much more, they've optimized it more, the Game Gear. The Game Gear version is much more colorful and bright and runs a lot better. The games are very close. Yay, bouncing around. Sega! Looks like I gotta continue. Yay! Whoa. Get some one-ups here. Robotnik making a face at me. Green Hill Act 2. Weird, it's like glitching out. I'll get some ring action. Get some water. Will I drown if I stay under here? It's like the original game. I remember when I first played Labyrinth in the original Sonic the Hedgehog. I could not figure out how to breathe underwater, and I died all the time. Because there are just some parts of that game, that level, in the original Sonic the Hedgehog on Genesis, Labyrinth Zone, that you absolutely have to know how to breathe underwater, or you can't make it through it. And I didn't realize it back in the day, and that was before the internet, or before the World Wide Web became really popular. So, couldn't just get online and look up all the answers. So, eventually, I figured it out, but that was after I died quite a bit. So if I remember correctly, from playing this game on Game Gear, the Chaos Emeralds in this game are like scattered throughout the world. And they are really hard to find, some of them. I am probably not going to do a complete playthrough of that, just because I have very little experience with this game, and I think it's been a very long time since I played the Game Gear, so... yeah. Yay, more special stage. This reminds me of the special stages in with Sonic and Knuckles when you're inside that machine. I'm stuck. Let that continue. I think I know how to get it. There we go. Keep glitching out. Don't even see me inside my shield. Something back there. Ooh, one up. Let's use the same tactics. Such a tease. There we go. Can I get under there to get it? 7 seconds left? Probably not. Ugh! No! I lost it. Takes forever. It's Robotnik! Whoa! I was not expecting that! Boo. I have no rings. How am I gonna get through this? There's a boss fight. Whoa! It's like the fastest part of the game. Robotnik even doing here? You just like go out to get some coffee and then like just end up here. Reminds me of the really cheesy movie that came out this year. Jim Carrey and the coffee dude. It's pretty hilarious. That's like the best part of that movie. Him in the coffee, dude. Mean Bean Coffee, I think it was called. So cheesy. What? Boo. Okay. I'm gonna lose. Okay. I'm just impatient. I just wanna kick his ass and get it over with. Sonic 2. I got some continues to back me up. Yay! All the little pets are free. Be free, bunnies and birds! I need to get some lives. Bridge? What's that? Bridge zone? Yay! Oh, these guys are from Spring Hill. They recycled the characters. It's kind of like Mario-esque. You have the bridge and the fish. And kind of like the original Green Hill 2. Fishies. Those fall like that. Oh, you know what those are probably are? I just thought of it, the arrows. They probably mark where your place is, so when you die, you probably come back to this spot. Oh, okay, I get it. Because I realized that those lamppost things aren't in this, so that's gotta be it. Ah! That sucks. Boo. I gotta continue though. Can I get to the third level? This game is hard. Concentrating on my play. Deep concentration. Shit. Oh. Oh, why is it so hard? It's like a cross between like the clunky frame rate and the controls. get hit, not that I have recently. You lose all your rings in one ring. That's just mean. I mean, look at this right now. You hit that spring, you're just gonna end up in the water. So rude. Might glitch out at the time. I can't even stop. Yeah, they make you break that thing again. Excessive for level 2. Jerk. Oh gosh, they're doing that again. They just want to make sure you die. Oh, there was a 1-up up there. Man, I should have kept going. Special stage and get some goodies. Yay! I have 62 rings. I can now. I need. Oh, they only give me 40 seconds? 45 seconds? Ooh. Need to get some 1-ups and continues while I'm in here. I get another. Nice. No, let's go back. I need. Need. Going for the continue. There we go. There's a. Saw a 1-up over there. Shoot. I don't know if I can get it because all these springs. Looks like I have to continue. Oof. Okay. Bridge level 2. Oh, it's one of these deals. Can't even see that coming. Alright. That sucks. Well, game over. I better start here. What? I thought I gotta continue. Aw, man. Alright, I'm definitely gonna do a part 2 of this video. Because that's just bad. Tied in the second stage. Alright. I'll see everyone next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.